44 back to school coverage this morning. Shaler Area School District reversing course and not giving parents an option for the first 4 weeks of school.
Yeah, I talked to parents about the change that requires all students to do virtual learning at the start.
The first couple weeks were very, very difficult. The transition for me was very hard.
Lacey Spagnolo's experience being a mom and a teacher to two kids is very relatable.
Turning it into an environment where, okay, guys, we have to do school, we have to finish our work, do we check all the boxes, and then transition. It was very, very difficult, but then it got easier.
That's why she initially chose to keep her two kids home and do virtual learning this school year. But now parents in the Shaler Area School District don't have a choice for the first 4 weeks, as the board decided to have them all work virtually until October 9th. In a letter to parents, the school district said it is their best option to safely educate students, assess what trouble kids are having with online learning, and create a virtual program that can be used long term. Students won't be starting school until the day after Labor Day, which the district says will give teachers more time to train on virtual and hybrid models, give them more time to get students the technology they need, and do orientations.
I just want to go see my friends.
It's hard for fifth grader Jimmy, who's as friendly and social as they come, but his mom thinks that this time learning at home will build even more character.
But they're learning resilience. They're learning how to adapt to change. They're learning flexibility. They're learning things that we couldn't possibly teach them unless we had something to teach them with.
So as for when the district will transition to a hybrid model like they initially thought they were going to do, right now Shaler says they are looking at the number of cases as well as guidance from the state to determine when that will be.